2019, I was in the university, in the university, which was the Spirit of the Lord came upon me. And I began to prophesy, but the sound was rising from the desert lands to the distant lands. Many years later, we began to hear songs from the nation to the ends of the earth. And as I sat down there praying in the Spirit, I felt like my job tonight is also to activate some sound this year tonight. Ezekiel said, the spirit and attitude has the spirit with me. There are people here who have had encounters with some of us in the dream, in the vision of the night. As I blow my trumpet and as I sing my song, something will enter into you.
Thank you.